With today's distributed workforce, critical data sprawl has exploded like never before. Complicating matters is an increasingly stringent patchwork of regional, national, and international regulations, and a myriad of point solutions that try to solve this problem. Suppose we are notified by the SOC that an employee, John Smith, is being investigated for suspicious activities. Because he has access to sensitive data, they want to know if there are any unapproved connections to his machine. As you saw in the first demo, Tanium has a unique ability to get real-time data in seconds, so I'll ask a question looking for any unapproved connections to John's machine. Just as the SOC feared, there are unapproved connections to the service host on John's machine. Sensitive data is a high-value target and moves around like dust in the wind. But before we notify the SOC, let's use Tanium Reveal to determine the extent of the sensitive data there. Meeting and maintaining continuous regulatory compliance requirements for PCI, HIPAA, GDPR, etc. is an increasingly challenging and time-consuming endeavor. Many companies have tried traditional data loss prevention products to solve this challenge, only to learn that they require a complex architecture of indexing servers and databases that result in slow performance, poor scalability, and the lack of visibility into what sensitive data already exists in their environment. Tanium Reveal removes much of the complexity of point solutions by leveraging the unique, lightweight architecture of Tanium already in place, and includes pre-configured templates for common rule-based searches that can also be customized to fit a company's unique needs. In addition to things like credit card and social security information, Reveal can also be used to find files that expose the organization to security vulnerabilities like Log4j. But what really sets Tanium apart is the ability to do real-time, ad hoc searches at the speed of Tanium. We were told by the SOC that they now suspected that John may have downloaded data from the customer database. We placed a key phrase in this database so that it can be used as a search string instead of actual customer data to minimize the risk in exposing PII unnecessarily. Additionally, unlike many other solutions, we leave the data on the client to avoid introducing additional risk or exposure from first moving the data to a centralized server, which can create a potential regulatory hazard and create undesired watering holes for hackers to find and steal all that conveniently collected data. As you can see, we did find John Smith's machine. Let's go ahead and connect to it and see what type of sensitive data resides there, and if it is indeed the customer database. We can see a myriad of type files with CSVs, zip files, customer extract CSV, and they're all sort of stored in the C users directory. Let's look at this customer extract CSV. Okay, there's the Better Street. And in here, this file could contain, if it was actual data, social security numbers, birthdays, city, state, phone numbers, emails, just a treasure trove of data that any hacker would love to have. Knowing where sensitive data resides is only part of the compliance battle. Now that we have found sensitive data on John Smith's laptop, we want to monitor it in case he adds any other files or tries to modify or delete the existing ones while we complete the investigation. To do this, I'll use Integrity Monitor to track any file changes he may make. The heart of any integrity monitoring solution is the watch list. These outline the locations which we'll start to monitor for things like critical file and registry changes. And as you can see, Integrity Monitor includes watch list templates that contain critical file directories and registry items for Windows, Linux, and AIX systems. I've created a watch list for John Smith's laptop that includes the path where we found the sensitive data, as well as other locations where data like this might be stored. We can customize these templates to fit our needs and can manually add a path, import it from a file, or use another template as a guide. I've also created a monitor so we can begin tracking changes on John Smith's laptop. Now, monitors are a very powerful tool in that they can be associated with one or more watch lists to maximize our efficiency and consistency of our scanning. If any of these monitored locations see a change, we can send alerts to relevant parties via email or work with workflow solutions like ServiceNow to label expected changes so that we can focus on only those activities that need to be investigated. Or we can even export to other solutions like a SIEM. Consequently, our customers finally have a sensitive data monitoring solution that they can trust and invest in for visibility, speed, and truth. This eliminates the need for another ridiculously expensive tool and associated complexity, additional infrastructure, and costly resources like Tripwire or Qualys. We would love to install Tanium in your environment to help you have the visibility you need to find your endpoints, the sensitive data residing on them, and trust the integrity of your data from a single lightweight agent without end-user impact, and stop incidents from possibly exploding into a nasty headline.